inviting me to
everyone.
MSXCs and chat party and shit like that.
That
It's
kid.
been nonstop. It's been nonstop for a whole week, and it will stop not. He would not and stop inviting me. Like,
Yeah, delete or block him.
don't want to be rude, cause I
Well,
mean,
dude, you have no choice. If this kid won't
no,
fucking
this is
listen,
when.
you
No,
just
look,
block
this
him.
is when you invite him to the chat party. We have a little one-on-one, and if he continues, then at that point, because these little kids, I don't think they realize the rules, okay? Because they didn't get parented enough.
Multi-witch.
You
Hey
got
guys.
to.
Come check us out, URL.
What is it
Realize
called?
what
Yeah,
you're
you gotta realize
doing,
that you have.
how
You only send
annoying
one
you
invite
are.
or two, and if they don't come, they ain't coming.
Okay, three is my max. If you keep sending shit, I'm be like, dude, just stop.
Yeah, two, 3 seconds. Yeah, three is my max too, bro. Like,
Like, if you keep
if
sending shit, I'm like, fuck you, get
wait,
away from
it's
me, I'm
rules to join
deleting
in a
you.
chat.
Like, if I'm not coming in that amount of minutes, I'm not gonna fucking play with you. Period.
Cause see, you would be in here like 2 seconds after I started the stream, bro.
I'm sorry.
No, this little kid keeps sending lifeless invites to the game,
Yeah.
and like spamming. It's not like it's like one or two. It's like he just keeps
Lol.
sending them, you know.
All he
And
wants is
so.
attention.
It's on my phone.
On your phone.
Gotta reset my broadcast. So. Did you already start
Recall.
broadcasting, Amy?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm not gonna broadcast tonight. I'm good. I don't need to.
Don't care if I do it or not.
I mean, I guess since we are playing, you might as well invite that kid to the game.
So I get your stream notice fast.
Oh, you got me on your phone so you get my stream notice fast? Legit, bro. Sorry I was on earlier. They changed the store hours at my store, and now we close at 10 because it's Christmas. And so we close at 10, and then I had to go pick my mom up, so it took a little longer to get home, but it's okay, I got brownies. Aww. Well, they had free food in the crew room today. I ain't passing
What
that
do
up.
you, welcome back to the
what,
stream,
how
Gaming
do you fucking do
Supersonic.
this shit? Okay, we're I see the little thingy we're in a squad, but what the fuck?
Welcome back to
I'm
the stream,
confused.
Kazuya for life.
I'm sorry.
Gaming
Forgot how to
Supersonic,
do
welcome
that.
back.
She
Oh,
eaten
you're
her
glad you already
poop,
got my
bro.
ears. I don't. Okay.
I'm eating
Thank
my
you,
brownie.
Lifeless 97, Joji89, and
That's no one
VDTGK for
loves you, bro.
hosting
I gotta
Lady
change
Amy.
my host
Apparently
settings
not.
then. Hold
You
on.
have been given 100 ladies.
I'm joking, man.
No, fuck you, bro.
Do you invite him
Fucking
to the game?
fuck
I
that.
don't even know this kid. Like, I don't even have him as a friend, I don't think.
No. I invite him to the chat party. I don't think he's gonna join. I'm done with him, honestly.
No,
If he
invite
sees
him
me
to
in
the
there, it's
game.
over.
Invite him like he invites you. And then
Yeah,
ask
spam
him
the
if
shit
he
out of him.
liked it. That sounds so wrong.
Yeah, don't say that to a little kid on PlayStation because you'll get the cops called on. Anyway. Do
I'm
you
not gonna
like
do
it? Do you like how I'm spamming
it.
you, boy? God dang, man, I swear. I thought I was gonna get fired tonight, to be honest.
Okay, I changed my mind, guys. I had to take
Lord
Lifeless out of it.
Witch.
I found out he's not streaming.
Well, I already put it. I said chilling, or Rainbow
I
Six
spelt
Siege,
it wrong.
chilling with Lady and Ami and
I mean, I can
Lifeless.
broadcast, but I don't feel like anybody's gonna
Multi
watch.
Witch.
Just
Hey
being honest.
guys,
They have
come
a
check
new thing
us
that
out,
shows your
URL.
stream health on the dashboards, and it really cracks me up. Is your stream dying? Find out today. Stream health.
Are you serious? Wow.
Yeah.
That's just kind of sad. Like, just knowing they got some kind of stuff like that, like, that's just, yeah.
I don't know what to do, guys. All right, how are we gonna start this up?
You have an
I mean,
operator?
geez. What?
Have you unlocked
Do you
your
have an
operators?
operator?
Yeah, I got three attackers and two defenders, which reminds me, hang on a minute. Let me do something real quick.
So guys,
Let me see.
Ooh. Warslayer just got this game yesterday.
So, right? No, I just got it, yeah, but I played it before. I just forgot how to do
it. Oh, forget it. No, we're not helping him out anymore. Let's go.
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey, don't put me in that. That's between you two. She said that, not me.
Can I create some shit?
In that case, I just want to play GTA. Let's go.
No, stop.
Well, I really do, though. I kind of want to beat the campaign, bro. You don't even know. You don't even know the hype I have for this campaign.
I beat the campaign like 17 times. It was unreal.
Have you platinumed the game?
No.
I think I missed like maybe a couple of trophies, but I didn't
here's
really
the thing,
care for
okay,
it.
Right? So all the trophies on that game are like very rare. And I'm assuming it's because no one plays the campaign, or no one cares to go trophy hunting.
Fuck no. Not on GTA because everybody wants to play online and fuck people up and piss people off. That's
yep.
how it is.
So I'm gonna be that one person that goes.
You better not fucking leave.
Goes and plays GTA today.
What?
Stop! I'm just gonna troll a lot Warslayer all night. Every time he dies, I'm gonna be like, I'm done with this game. I'm gonna go play GTA.
Like, I'd be like, at the right moment, I'd be like, fine, bye, get the fuck out of here.
There's like walnuts in these brownies.
Is that bad?
I hate having stuff in my brownies, but walnuts just.
She wants some nuts in her brownie. Alright, I'm ready. Let's go. Let's do this. How do you do this?
Alright.
Alright, we're doing hard or realistic? I like realistic.
Fine, we'll do realistic.
What am I doing?
We don't know.
What are you doing? Ew. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, wait. Hold on. I got a booster.
Get a gator. What?
You don't like brownies with walnuts, Kasuya?
Hey, send me a dadgum link, woman.
Oh, yeah.
You fuck
is
wrong with
your nuts in her brownie.
What
she like it realistic.
Because it's my booster. Because
yeah. Kasuya said, "LOL, nuts in her brownies. She likes it realistic."
Oh no.
What the fuck?
What up?
Ooh, look at that, Pascal. Welcome to the stream. No, get off of glass, bro. Off of glass.
Fine, Razo.
Just because I was a little slow doesn't mean you can take him from me.
I'm so confused. What the fuck am I doing?
We don't know.
What am I voting for?
Did you get off the glass?
Take glass, woman.
I can't. Okay, here we go.
I'm not trying.
What the fuck am I voting for? I don't know. I didn't vote. Fuck it.
No one ever votes. It just puts us randomly somewhere. Yeah. No one really cares anymore. We want to kill people.
I'm so confused over this shit.
You can do it. I believe in you. Okay, maybe not really.
No, I'm gonna get one kill. I got one kill. The whole fucking stream. What am I doing? What am I doing? Special ops team. Do this. Batman.
He moist.
He is moist.
What?
Because you said you're moist.
This guy's gonna be my bodyguard.
I haven't played this in a while. I can't remember how to play. Damn, that sucks.
Who is that? Kill himself.
Shit, guys. Fuck.
He's moist down there for ladies stream, LOL. Welcome back to the
weird
stream, Joji89.
Something weird.
My lifeless is still down. Did you die already?
Who?
Or? Are you dead? Like dead, no. Dead?
No.
Who's dead, dead? Oh shit!
Whoa, you're dead, dead.
You didn't say hey, by the way, Amy, there's a freaking bomber right there since you're coming to help me out.
He's dead.
No.
Dead.
I didn't know there was a bomber. All I knew there was a Amy beside me. I didn't see no damn bomber.
Oh my god, you didn't see that dude, huge guy in a freaking hazmat suit. They're the bomber.
No, because I was looking in front of me. I did not turn around. I was trying to hold myself together.
We failed.
Terribly, and this guy's not paying attention.
You're getting shot from the right too, bro.
Yep, he did. He got 3% of health. He is fucked. If he clutches this with 7 enemies...
No, he could run to that bomb against the wall over there.
Welcome back to the stream, War Slayers 27.
It doesn't seem like he sees it there. Does that make sense?
What?
It doesn't seem like he sees the bomb there. V, welcome to the stream!
Wow, jumped up to fucking 1-4. Let's go.
You're level 4 now? Oh, how about we kick him out?
Fucking about the stream.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what you the hell? You... That's not right. That is not right.
Hey, just to make you feel better, I have not voted yet, so I'm not gonna do so.
That's messed up, Amy.
I didn't do it!
Yeah, you did.
I think it's fucking hilarious though. They want to cut the weakest link out.
Even though Amy's a fucking 100 real fucker. You know what? I think, yeah. Hey, let's fuck this guy at 7-0 out.
What are we voting out?
I don't know. Boreano or
no, he's still alive.
Sup,
he's out of
yeah,
guilt.
Welcome
okay,
back to the stream, BDCGK.
Not much. Bro, he's in the room to your right, man. Play it smart.
He's gonna die. He's at 3%.
I know, he's gonna die anyways, but you know.
He's gonna have him.
Oh, SHT, it's Rugburn.
Solid wall. Who's Rugburn? I'm waiting for him to get shot. He just needs one bullet.
Yeah, why would you do that? Why would you do that?
You know he's in there, bro. Just keep turning into the bomber, too. I hear the bomber.
Push, push. Shoot the bastard, don't wait.
He's dead right here.
Eliminated all friendlies.
Bro.
Hey, I've been proud of the boy if he clutched you right there.
I wasn't ready. Like, I am not in the zone. Auto zone. Don't judge me.
Alright, we gotta retry.
Laughing,
that.
What up, Kazuya for life.
True number of clips that have been created. How long you have been broadcasting for this session.
Lady be saying the most random things lol.
I know, Joe, welcome to the stream, bro. So guys, I really, who told me to look at the dashboard that I haven't looked at in like ages? It's freaking gorgeous. I love it.
I look sexy as hell. Look at me.
What did I say about the stream health earlier? I forgot what it was I said about it.
Me.
That was freaking hella funny. I don't know. You guys are going to have to go back and rewatch the stream to see what I said at the beginning about the stream health. Of course you are, Kasuya. Or at least that's what you want us to believe.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Who the fuck you shot me? You knocked me.
I was trying to shoot War, and it just happened to hit you.
Oh my god.
Holy crap, they really went all out here, didn't they?
What's up, my friend? BBTGK. What's up, Joe? How are you today?
Oh my god.
Or, are you seeing this room up here?
Yeah. I'm going around.
What?
What? How did that die like that? I shot him,
clearly. I'm cold. I think I need a PS4 to warm me up. Haha. Now I have a small heater going.
And you have a small heater going? No, Joe. He said it's really cold. He needs a PS4 to warm him up.
LOL.
Wow, let's don't die.
Hi. Welcome to the stream, Killing Fobber. Hi, Killing Fobber. Welcome to the stream.
Killing Fobber, welcome to the stream. Why does that sound so familiar? It's like Frogger, only not Frogger. If you know what I mean. If anybody ever plays Frogger, that game was fucking hard.
Never heard of it.
What? Blasphemy. Nos.
Yo.
You might be wondering why I'm putting a bunch of claymores up. Does he really, really, really need a PS4? Or does he just really want a PS4?
I have deployed a claymore mine.
Where's the other guy at? We should be almost set up for the...
Three hostiles remaining.
I'm just gonna stay in this room back here.
3v3.
Need like food, nom nom.
I think it's fine because you guys are chasing them.
No,
but if you
needs
sit still, they
words,
come to
not
you.
Mine.
Lifeless, come here.
Op 4 eliminated.
Oh, I was trying to steal that kill from you. Oh, it wasn't you, it was him.
No. Damn.
No, he needs it. Words, not mine. Need like food.
Uh-oh. I got MVP. I got MVP. I got
Ruthie, you look
MVP.
Mad comfy, but I really want my blanket because I'm cold.
I had to buy a new heater, guys. That cost me $45.
Did it? Did it
and
really?
It was worth it.
Oh, you know what? Since we're playing this, I'm going to check. Sorry for the blue screen, guys. My bad. I'm going to check my trophies for this game. play as 20 original operators in casual ranked multiplayer. Or Terrorist Hunt. Okay. Reach clearance level 50. They load really slow, so I do apologize. Apply weapon skins to 30 weapons. There's a hidden trophy, hidden trophy, hidden trophy. Kill 10 enemies blinded by stun grenades in casual range. Throw hidden, 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 hidden. I don't know, something. Are we selecting our characters right now and you guys aren't telling me nothing? Motherfuckers.
You was looking at your trophies. That's your fault.
I knew they were saying me up. Come here. Come here, gorgeous. Come here, gorgeous. I know that everybody thinks that you have a rat's face, but I don't. I think you're cute.
What?
My dog has like whiskers. My parents make fun of her, but I don't. I think she's cute. Come here. Lay down.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
It's okay, guys. I got a couple good things that can help us out here.
Which is?
Got barbed wire.
Razor wire up.
And whatever you call this thing.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Nice. I kill you.
Can I come over here for just a second? Why is he bricking that up? Like, he's an idiot, dude. There's a room in here we have to watch out for. Should break the window. It was you, lifeless!
Wait, what?
Oh yay, I missed it so much.
We got to the left.
Wall fortifications done!
I think I just stopped them from breaching that wall. Stop barricading that wall, lifeless.
No, I want to make it safe, woman.
It's not safe. There's no way they can get in on this room.
Ooh, I got
upstairs, though. They're gonna breach. There they go. Haha, fallen by barbed wire.
Hostiles regrouping.
So I was saying not to barricade that room. The lifeless kept barricading that room. You'll see me.
Alright, fine, you big boy.
Wall reinforced!
Like the Desert Eagle.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Yeah, prepare to engage. So prepared for this. I have like this deep incline or decline in hosting time. My stream died. It flatlined for a couple seconds and then kind of went even again. People don't like me anymore.
Lady, guess what?
Whoa, hey, teammate, hey.
Hey, watch out.
Three enemies left.
Just three?
Hey, get out of my window.
You motherfucker.
Fucking destroyed my damn bed.
I feel like everybody came over here to steal my kill, you suckers. Get out of here.
Yep.
Hey, he needs medicine, I think. That guy behind you, he's trying to get you to shoot, give him health.
Chicken butt.
Oh, chicken butt. Wait, what? Chicken butt? Who has a chicken butt? I don't have a chicken butt. Mine's a beautiful butt. It's a real butt.
Keep the hostage safe, hostage.
Neither will comment on that.
Shouldn't have to. As
you
know.
Son of a bitch! Why
I deployed? Bruh, okay, are you okay?
No.
I'm okay, okay. He destroyed my shit. And he put,
those thighs.
And he put the hole in for me. Okay. Okay,
that's such a. Why would you put that there, Lifeless? That goes to this room over here. Lifeless.
Jesus, woman, I'm sorry.
Lifeless.
You all fucked it up.
Chandler.
Bro.
You all.
Bro.
I did it. Lifeless did. You see what he did? Look. He put. We cracked him. He put a barricade
butt.
Here,
I
right?
When I see
and
it
goes to this room right here.
He ain't gonna drop it either.
Nope. It really cracked me up. Hey, boy. I see you dropping into my hood.
I mean, goddamn. Can I get over this?
Hey, buddy. How are you today? Whoa.
What the hell
what?
Is happening? Oh, my
the
God.
Host.
That's gay.
The host. Hey, V. What up?
Don't invite me ride us again.
No, I should put us back in the same lobby.
Yeah, sure.
Fail.
Oh, wow,
it was the host. The host didn't like our strategy. Be realistic. Pascal really wants you to be realistic, bro.
This dude.
Who's in the party? It just says it's me and Warslayer. Here, I'll invite Lifeless.
Yeah.
Lifeless was a host.
I got my.
That's ridiculous. You hit 300? It's okay, bro. By the end of tonight, I will have 225. The follow button.
That's kind of, oh, wow. That is true.
That's right, Pascal. He was a coward. Backing out like that. How could
yeah. He? He commented on my day. He said coward.
No, you won't.
I will. I will do it. I will succeed. I will find. I'm trying to do math in my head right now. I will find 7 people to follow me tonight. In the next hour, because I work at 11 a.m. So. If I get 7 people to follow me in an hour, I don't even know. I don't even know what to do for that.
No one follow her at all.
Actually, what? If I had 250 followers, I'd do a 12-hour stream. So, I want you guys to know that for 500 followers, I'm doing a 24-hour stream. That I don't even know if it's gonna even be possible because I don't think I can stay up for 24 hours anymore. I used to, but I don't think I can do that anymore. So I might have to do like 2 12-hour streams or something. Someone told me I could take breaks during the time of, you know, that. I get really sleepy, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that.
Mhm.
Yeah, if I at least get 100 followers, I'd probably do the same, get to do a 24-hour stream. Of just random shit. I don't know. I can't play the same game though.
The next
well,
giveaway
you better prepare
is
for the 2 4-hour lady LOL.
I know, I'm gonna prepare for the 24 hours. I'll make sure that I have the day off after I do that.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do.
I need to check something though, because I'm pretty sure I have another giveaway
I
after.
I want you guys to know, don't follow lady. I will give you Joe's PS4.
Joe, he's giving away your PS4. Just so that people won't follow me. That's fucked up. No, really, just follow if you really like my product. My my stream. You gotta join through game to the chat party? Pascal! I never knew you really existed. That's funny.
That's not possible.
I'm just playing.
I thought it was some weirdo.
Yeah, I'm some weirdo who'd like.
He came in, he got this like beep voice. Hello, how are you?
There we go.
I can't do it.
Really? Was deep?
No, you're just really loud.
Intimidate the opponent.
Do you have Rainbow Six Siege?
Yeah, I'm starting it up.
No,
right,
don't
now.
Follow
okay,
because
I'll
Lady is lying to you all.
And,
rest in peace, my hopes and dreams.
Yeah,
laughing.
Man, it's only kids.
Joe.
Fuck, it's annoying.
Oh shit, I have Pascal as a friend. Oh shit, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Pascal, you want to do something really special for me? Can you hold your PS button and go to sounds and devices and turn your microphone volume down? Down to like low or something.
What?
It's
stop
hella
doing
loud.
Shit to me tonight.
Like it wouldn't bother me, but it's super loud. Like I can't hear you guys because of his headphone.
Oh shit. You're the first one who tells me.
Dude, I can barely hear him now.
Oh,
it's okay,
God.
I can talk to
barely
you for
here.
Him. Okay. You gotta turn it up a little bit, bro. Don't go like too low.
She
you
wants
want,
you
like,
to turn your mic volume down
below
to zero.
Good, kind of, but in the too low area, kind of. That's where I have mine, because I talk really loud too.
How about now?
That's good.
Good.
Yeah. It depends on where my mic is. It could be on my head right here, it could be there. And,
but like this, you know? No.
Yeah, something like that. I had another event, or another thing, guys, for. Oh, it's in my goals. Where are my goals at?
Are we going to play? Or
we're waiting for
in?
Pascal. Oh, he's in here.
I'm in.
He's already in here.
Excuses! We're going. Okay. She wants you to turn your mic volume down to zero. Joe, you right. but I can't. Okay. So the next giveaway is at 1,000
no
followers,
Joe,
which I think is actually really high, so I might actually do one randomly somehow.
On
but I don't know when. So just stay tuned, and if I do another one, it might be after we hit 500 followers.
What's your other giveaway?
The other one's also a $20 PSN. I can't do anything more than a $20 PSN because I'm broke still. So if I get money, then I might be able to do bigger giveaways. But until then, we get our mini giveaways.
Yeah.
Our broke-ass people giveaways.
I give away $1 million in Monopoly.
If I win the lottery, I will give out $1,000.
Wow, that's
it. It has to be a really good lottery, though. You know what I mean? Like, it has to be like I have to make enough to be good for a while.
They voted Mangate.
Ah shit.
And a pudding cup.
I'll take Blackbeard.
And a pudding cup. Yes, 1K and a pudding cup. Let's go. Lifeless, your recruit. he probably stepped away, bro.
We gotta teach him, guys.
I hope it's chocolate pudding, VD.
Yeah, he's in the party.
What's wrong with you and chocolate pudding?
Chocolate pudding? I want some chocolate pudding. Give me that chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding with brownie bites. Or cookies and cream chocolate pudding with Oreos.
Oh my god, have you ever had cookies and cream?
He'd get my bowl gold plated.
What
the fuck? I'd get
what's
my ball.
Why is the map
yellow?
Dude,
I'm so
high.
Confused.
What
I'll
do
get...
you mean, what's
I'm
wrong
high
with
as fuck,
me?
Bro.
With
my
the 1K.
Cool.
Yes, it will be.
This is that one map that gate is freaking crap.
My guy has a concussion, I guess.
Yeah, I'm going to the roof, guys, because I can't stand being down here. Like, I can't even see anything. Like, I get shot at. Like, look at this. I can't even see the guy. Oh, shit.
Oh, I got another kill. Oh, no, I need help. I need help. I'm repeat. I need help.
Don't die, bro. I got you. Holy shit, balls.
Dying.
I can't pick you up. There's a guy shotgunning me.
Ow.
The bomb located between the different
units.
You fell and broke your foot?
Stop moving, sir.
I got you. I got you, sir. Guys, I hate this map because I can't see anything. I really can't.
I died. He came at me like a pro, bro. He blew me up.
He came in like a wrecking ball.
Don't even know.
Did I fuck him up?
What the fuck, Lifeless?
That was such a good reference, though.
He came in like a timing bomb.
Okay, I'm going in, guys. Here we go. Oh!
Go, Amy. Go, Amy. Go, Amy. Go, 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 go.
What'd they do to this door? It's like super barricaded.
Kills myself.
That's a barbed wire.
Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh. I'll get away from all that. Go, run up her. Go, Amy. Go. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Be like one of them. Oh, I won't go up her. Go. Don't go up her. Don't go up her.
Everywhere.
You're a lot of C4. Don't go.
Ah, fuck.
Go, don't go, Amy. You're gonna die.
Oh, shit. I got one.
Ah, my eyes, man.
I can't see nothing, like, this gives me a headache.
Oh, fuck them up, I clutched them. Wow, I'm good.
You know there ain't... There's more people, you know that, right?
Well, like, after we...
You gotta plant the bomb.
And more people show up, I know. Here's the thing, I like clearing it out, because unlike people know this, but,
Amy.
Even though you might not know this, when you kill everybody, they all come through the front door. So all you gotta do is stand at the front door and kill them all. Ooh, mind blown.
Mind you, Amy.
Yeah, watch his back while he reloads. That tells me someone else is in there. Let's go.
Why can't I see?
Why can't we be friends? Hey, I need help upstairs.
I watched a movie, it made me cry.
Hey, if I can get there.
A movie made you cry? That's fucked up. Those damn movies.
Amy's got 6 health. Get him, Amy!
Ah, fuck, fuck.
And I found a bomb.
She found the bomb.
Located
I repeat.
A bomb.
She found the bomb. Plant the diffuser now, Amy. Go, go, go. Go back. The
diffuser dropped. We need to secure the device.
Good.
Okay.
Secure the device and she just leaves the fucking area. What the fuck is that?
I left it so someone else can plan it. I'm gonna go and secure the front door. Just don't plan it yet. It should all be friendlies, right?
A bomb has been located. Move to its location and plant a diffuser.
I gotta get up here before this idiot plants the bomb.
I'm the idiot.
Enemy action.
Y'all gonna be jelly right now, watch this. Filter in, boys, filter in. One at a time now.
45 seconds left. Ah!
Get him, Amy. Get him, Amy!
They're inside already.
30 seconds.
They're the bomber.
They're lifeless.
Damn.
15 seconds left.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So is this what you're talking about?
5 seconds left until the bomb is defused.
You took the bomber down, right? What?
Is this the bomb. Person you're talking about?
Another bomb and defuse it.
Okay, beast.
Kid alert.
I know, I'm gonna mute him here in a second.
Boy.
I'm streaming and I'll talk with children as I play. Anyways.
Is there a baby in your chat now, lady?
There is there is a baby in my chat now. Beast. May I inform you of something? Something that you might not know.
Move to bomb location.
Something that you have to be informed of. Because as a fellow gamer and as an adult, I feel responsible enough to inform you of this. Guys, I'm down.
Where?
When you invite someone to a party, you normally only send 3 invites. And if they do not come, then they don't want to play with you. Okay?
I run down to you, am I gonna
and that's
be
just
okay
a mean
love?
Way of saying it, but it probably means they're either doing something or they don't want to play with you at the time. Okay? That's the 2 options. And most of the time, it's that they're already doing something and they just don't want to play with you because they're already doing something. So it's a combination of the both things together. You understand that? You get it? Mm-hmm. I'm blacking out. Holy shit, yeah, you got me like as I blacked out. Ah! I just felt like I should inform you so that you understand that we don't not like you. I feel like that came out wrong. But...
Laughing rude as fuck.
Well, I'm not rude as fuck, B. I'm just letting him know. I don't think kids these days know the standards of gaming. Okay?
Nope. I can,
like, there's rules.
Does someone have a health pack?
I've been gaming since GameCube. I think feelings I know alert. What I'm doing.
He says since GameCube,
you?
Bro.
How old are you? I
want to know, how old are you? Dude, if I say Atari, do you know what I mean?
He doesn't even know what Atari is.
I don't think he knows what Atari is, bro. I don't think he knows what an NES is. And that's a little bit closer, you know?
He don't even know. I'm not getting out of here. Leave, please. Just leave.
Now, he don't have to leave. If you want, we are playing Rainbow Six Siege, so you're more than welcome to join us. I will have to mute you because I am streaming, and I stream to mature audiences, and you're a child, and... Well, I have rules.
Yeah.
So...
Yep.
Like, I have a career that is related to...
Well, I'm just out because I was invited to see if you wanted to play.
Yeah, we know. But we also know... Don't plant that bomb, by the way, guys.
Don't be a spammer.
He's lying. He's been gaming since PS4.
3 is the max. If no one's coming, leave us the location and plant
it. You just planted the bomb, didn't you? I was trying to go get some ammo. But since you planted it, I guess I'm on my way back now. I didn't secure the front door, by the way, so you might want to watch
45
it.
45 seconds.
Scale. You're gonna die. I made him leave.
You probably did leave.
Oh, fuck, I heard.
It didn't come up that mean, guys. I was trying to be mad nice. Like, the fuck?
I got... Oh, he fucked me. Wow.
Like you said before, kids don't understand shit.
I got fucked up. Pushed from behind.
Enemy has located.
How many more seconds
do
I have?
Did I not kill him? Like, I was shooting at him for like a minute. He's lying. He's been gaming since PS4. Joe said he's been gaming since PS4. He's lying.
Give him at least PS3 there.
Bro, I think it's funny because he said I've been gaming since GameCube.
I've been gaming since PS2. I know everything about gaming.
That got
though.
Me, bro. You know, he said I've been gaming since GameCube.
You know what that is? Dang it. No, you don't.
You know GameCube? Didn't GameCube come out like the same time PS2 did?
No.
A little later, I guess.
A little later than PS2, right?
Maybe 2 years later.
I had a whole chart on gaming history. Like, I had a whole thing on gaming history.
When I started gaming, it was when we had like...
Lifeless, are you still there, bro?
I'm not gonna lie, I started gaming on PS1, right?
I think Lifeless fell asleep, guys.
I started gaming on PlayStation 1, but...
That makes me laugh.
I know Atari, but I've been gaming since Nintendo.
She does it every once in a while.
I played all these systems, I know all games, I played them all. That's all that I've been doing all my life has been playing this shit.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. There's this age difference between... Okay, so There's people that play for... Look, I've played an Atari. And I've played... what's the other one? The Serpent and S or something? The right. Atari and the... Freaking...
Nintendo 64 came a little later.
I have been playing since Atari. Welcome back to the stream.
Look, the first console I played on was the NES, okay?
I've been gaming since Nintendo 64.
Or it's either that or the
64.
Super Nintendo system or something. Yeah, the Sega too. So I've been gaming since Nintendo. Like the first console started coming out, like that we could actually buy, okay?
Sega. It's not the Sega 12K.
Yeah. Like I played an Atari, I played a Sega. The first console I owned was an NES, and it wasn't even mine, it was my parents, okay?
Can you say Pong?
Who's?
Can I say Pong? Pong. Pong!
Game Boy.
Game Boy. It just got me when he said I've been gaming since Game Boy. Bro, I'm gonna mute you because you're a kid, okay? And obviously I have rules. There's a reason I made those rules, and that's because a kid was yelling
Game
in my
Boy
headset.
Color. Yeah. Game Boy Color.
Oh yeah, I did get a Game Boy Color, bro. It never worked. I got it, and it never worked.
I got an Atari. Lol. I wasn't even born when Atari came out.
I wasn't born when Atari came out. I was born in 91, but I know I've played every console. And so when he came in here and said, I've been gaming since... GameCube, then you know the rules. You send 3 invites out and that's it. You don't keep sending invites out to people. They obviously don't want to play with you, and that's how you get defriended, is by sending multiple invites. How the fuck do you not know that if you've been playing since GameCube?
You want me to plant this bomb or no?
No, we gotta make sure we're clear here.
I'm not old, just poor LOL.
Okay, go ahead. You can plant it. Okay.
I was born in 90.
You were born in 90? Dang.
In the 90 baby.
Protected from enemy action.
Are you? There's a bomber coming.
8-9 here.
Oh wow, damn, son. Fuck, I'm turning around.
Same here, Raging Cajun.
5 seconds remaining. Fuck. Oh man, I fucked up big time. Oh wow.
Hostile tab located.
I was in streaming too to show my...
I had to go for the... I hate bomb defuse things, dude. Because I hate having to try figuring out how to defend it. I don't know where they're coming in from. They always change
it. I hate
it
because... Now we can see clearly what was coming to us.
Nice! 89. My sister was born in 89. I'm not old, just poor. Cajun.
DeAndre?
Sir.
What's the smell that gets you?
What smell?
What does it smell like shit in here, boy?
Oh, here come.
Uh-oh, somebody's gonna get it.
Oh, no. Henry, help her. Sorry, it was Henry, help her.
Did you burn something while you were in that
building? No, sir.
He burnt the hamburger helper. But it still tasted good.
Who fucking took the bag of shit?
Are we doing this one again? We're gonna fail.
Yeah. No, wait.
Fucking dare you. Burn.
Crap.
The hamburger.
Yeah, how could you burn a hamburger helper, bro?
Raging Cajun, no.
I didn't burn it.
Come on.
You burnt the hamburger helper, bro.
Stop spamming words, phrases, warning.
Nightbot's back, guys. He took a vacation, but he came back.
I love hamburger helper.
What's that smell? Weed.
I hate Hamburger Helper, bro.
I don't send game invites, I just go in their party and start yelling at the person for not inviting me.
Lifeless is not white.
To hoot the guys.
I don't send game invites,
I just go in there. It won't let me join you.
We have a full party, so I will invite you as soon as we get out of
here. Thank you very much.
This mission. I'm kind of with you, V. I don't send invites. Like, recently I've been sending... I send a lot of chat invites, just for the fun of it. But I don't send invites. Like, if I'm gonna play, I'm just gonna play. Like, I'm not fucking inviting you. You either join my chat... Like, I'll make a chat party if you join and you're like, hey, let me play with you. I'll be like, yeah, sure, join my game. But other than that, I'm not gonna send you an invite. You can check, see if I have a chat party, join the chat party, come talk to me, say hello, what up,
it's the
you know, whatever. But...
Hello, what up, Chuckless? Where do I sign?
We talked to your boy, Lifeless. He was really cool. Move to bomb location with the diffuser. Pops and the device. Was about to whoop that ass. I don't think he was about to get whooped. Lifeless, I thought you fell asleep. Because he said you're about to get your ass whooped.
I'm about dead. I'm about
that
dead.
Part or the like part that I said that we talked to your boy and he was mad cool. Okay, maybe not really. He's probably kind of pissed.
Damn it, move, dude.
What are you
talking about?
Beast or bear?
Oh, I died? What?
Oh, a lot
my
of...
God.
Yeah,
I
that guy. That little child. The child prodigy that's been gaming since GameCube.
He killed me for no fucking reason.
Dude, fuck
yo.
Fuck.
I'm hella hurt now, dude. I got like 1-8 freaking health.
I got 4-8.
I cleared out the upstairs already. There's nobody up there.
I'm staying here because there's no way to attack.
Found a bomb.
Oh my god, man.
A bomb has been located.
This idiot killed me, bro. Location the other guy? The
kill that guy.
Yeah, can you just shoot the Kadizzle guy? Just kill him.
Yeah.
He's
yeah,
fucking shot
him.
Me, bro.
Nah, I'm gonna let him die.
I'd kill him. Fuck that.
Yeah, fuck him.
I don't do that shit, bro. You gonna fucking come around and kill us because we're freaking low level? Protected from enemy action. Fucking hate people like that. That ruins the game. He's negative 135. He obviously just ran around and shot a bunch of people and he could come fucking kill me. You killed him anyways, bro.
Why am I still down the way?
Go to my way. He's just jumped in front of a lot of fire.
He really did jump in your line of fire, but he still killed him anyway.
I don't care. Oh shit, my ping is like.
Alright, we're backing out, guys, to pick up Lifeless.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
GG.
Where the hell is my remote?
That was not a good game, Raging. It was not.
Your
or that gate got. He got got.
Oh, shit,
okay.
Guys,
he got got.
Me.
I know, I'm gonna invite everybody. Hold on. I got this. I'm a professional inviter. Meow, meow, meow.
Oh, shit, guys. It's almost 12 o'clock. I'm fixing it off.
GG news.
What? Yeah. Oh, cool.
I gotta work tomorrow.
Me too at 6, and I gotta pick up my girlfriend around 3, 4.
Why are you getting off? That's what babies do. Babies get off early.
I gotta work.
No one cares about work. Dude. You can work when you're dead.
What the fuck?
All those dead people that make money after they die, all their stuff becomes more expensive.
Sometimes I like just game until the morning until I have to get up. I just don't sleep sometimes.
Guys,
just play multiplayer.
I have like insomnia, so I'm like, what can I do? And I like turn around my head and then in bed. I'm like, what the fuck?
Play multiplayer.
I don't care what we play. Y'all can choose what you want
to
play. Y'all can select it.
On Faust, who lady you care about work?
Oh, well, I can select it.
I do care about work.
Yeah,
you're right.
Select it.
Guys, my stream died. My stream health says it died. It drastically declined quickly to like 0 and then came back up. I think I have to get off, guys. If my stream dies, that means I have to get off. And I shouldn't be streaming because it's not important anymore. I don't know. This dashboard just trips me out, guys. The stream health thing. It tells me when my stream dies. Yeah, pay
attention.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, fucking. Hey. Survivalist.
Yeah, who cares? Who cares if my stream dies? I'll just talk to myself. Fuck
you're
it.
Living.
I do that anyways when I play. You're living. I'm not. You're right. I am living. I talk to
I'm
myself
Buck
anyways
because...
when I play games. Who cares?
I'm Buck. No, I'm Buck. Because we live in the same city.
Are we sure we live in the same city? Camp. Fuck yeah. Awesome. Oh yeah, Cajun, did Camp tell you I'm coming to your wedding? I hope you're prepared for all this awesomeness.
You gonna come to my wedding?
Yeah, sure. When's your wedding?
Next year. Morning. Really?
Who are you marrying tomorrow morning? The fuck?
What?
His hand named Clarice.
It's him, but now the other one wants divorce.
Yeah, Ragin, I'm coming to your wedding, bro.
Banger's a special one.
Oh, hell no.
We were talking about something about New Orleans. We're gonna go hang out there or something. We're gonna play video games at your wedding. Did she show you the wedding cake I sent her? I'll make that for you. I really can't make that for you, but you know, whatever.
5-on-3, so. Oh, that pink one. Oh my god, they got like fucking kids on their team.
We will dual stream. That's right, we'll dual stream at your wedding. Yeah.
Nope, I'll have to see it.
You have to ask her to show it to you. I can find the link and put it on there again. Just in case. I thought it was like the third or fourth one down.
That's team kill.
Hon, I gotta go up here.
Lady, are you coming to my wedding?
I can come to your wedding too, V. If you pay for my plane ticket.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, I got gas, bro. Never mind. It takes me like $60 to get across half the United States. I have a really nice car. Hon, V, I got you, bro. I got a Honda Civic.
Oh shit.
I found them.
And yeah, we're at.
Second floor.
You're driving a unicycle.
I got that guy on the third floor. He's tossing grenades.
The dick behind you. Move, where's there? I guess I'm right in the corner of you. Or it's you that's in there that popped the window.
Hey, there's one up there, War.
Yep, there's two. Ah! I got shot through the wall!
I bought the bomb, but it's not saying that I detected it.
After you said plane tickled, I was gonna say fuck the chiz laughing.
Haha! Bet you were. That's the last guy right there, guys. The one on the third floor. Container. Proceed to its location. You can't shoot through that wall, or I would have done it already. How many are left? Just us three?
Mm-hmm.
Are you going up lifeless? Alright, I've been spotted.
Like I'm going in hot, Mission Impossible style.
I've been spotted, not that it matters, because he's the only one left, so you might as well go in there and kill him. I think he's on the third floor though, because that's where we were tagging at. Hey, go in there and help him out, because that way if he comes out here, I can take him out. I'll watch that door to the left, lifeless, if you want to secure that. Is it in that room, that first room? Oh, shit, lifeless down.
You're distracting me. Keep talking. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're going to blame me for your death?
Yes.
Shoot through that wall.
I can't shoot through that wall. I'm trying to take that wall down.
It's not that wall. It's not that wall.
You see that?
Shit, I got 4 rounds left.
Wait. What? Oh shit, what since you got it?
Yeah, man. He shot me.
Wait for me, Pascal.
Bring these some knee guards as a gift to his wedding.
Reach it, boy.
I'm bringing.
LOL. WTF LOL.
That's actually really funny. Is he shooting at you?
No, he's shooting through the window.
Must be a carpenter.
Oh, so, and I mean, what did Beast of All say when you talked to him?
We already talked to him. He left. I made him leave somehow.
He's been gaming since GameCube.
Apparently.
Oh.
Yeep in the carpenter. Full move.
That's all I really said.
Yep. Pretty much it.
10 seconds.
Ha ha ha.
She said, kids must, all the kids
secure
these days are the gaming in it. Said,
going down.
Oh,
no, no, you gotta secure it. You gotta secure it.
It's upstairs.
No, it was in that room right there. He was standing right next to it.
Yeah, it was in the room, but that
I thought it was on the second floor.
My last light just blew out in my room.
I was like,
that sucks, Joe. I lost all my lights, so.
Stfu, why don't you kazuya for life?
Hmm.
Carpenter Simulator on GameCube.
I'll go with Pulse.
You said Pulse?
Yeah, I feel like pulsing.
You feel like pulsing? That's weird.
Pulsing.
Carpenter Simulation on GameCube. No, but seriously, Lifeless, he was mad cool. I don't know if he's ever gonna talk to you again.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I was trying to be mad nice though. Like, I don't know why he took it so seriously.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Moist is a horrible word.
Is it?
Ah! Pop this drone. Okay, that's
10 seconds left.
Pretty good.
I like my cake super moist.
Up there in the corner.
Oh, it's fine. Don't move.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Oh shit, guys, armor. Fuck, almost forgot.
Time for some serious protection.
Yeah, right here. Nice. Yes.
I'm gonna pulse.
I'm end cam.
That sounded so wrong, but alright.
Keep my scent.
Oh. Ah, shit!
Right there.
Wow. Some of the things y'all say. Bro, you are right on me, dude. Pascal.
Sorry. You wanted that.
He liked his booty moist.
You wanna go help him out, though? Oh, he's down.
Lol. Kazuya for life. Yippee call yay. Stop spamming words, phrases. Warning.
Need help.
Oh, he fucked me up.
Oh shit.
That's way horrible.
What the fuck?
Biohazard Op 4 is securing the
container.
What?
Mission failed. Oh my god, that was.
Did the one shot kill.
He just destroyed me, bro.
Ash.
Look at that. Oh my god.
Let me see if I can find this,
Who came into the stream? I can't see because my phone died again. Bullshit.
You suck. Letting your phone die. Who took Buck?
Let's go check Lamar the Truth. Welcome back to the stream. Okay, welcome to the stream. I guess you didn't come back. You know what I mean. You know what I'm saying.
Really?
No.
So you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Like 5 times, but really.
Right.
I like my ladies moist.
We heard you the first 3 times. Okay.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Did you really?
Ladies.
Are you positive?
VDTGK has 48800 ladies.
I'm HIV positive, yes.
Okay, what? You be positive about that.
Good work. The biohazard container has
been located. He was positive for AIDS.
Get it.
Ah. I got an 8 pack.
Yes.
Ladies.
Yep.
JoeG89 has 37920 ladies.
The best one forwards.
10 seconds to go.
Oh. Somebody has muted someone close.
Ah, shit, he got me! Damn it, I was trying to hide. He just keeps running the corner with it, man. He's going out downstairs.
Biohazard container located.
Shit, dude,
I like
just...
my ladies educated with the great personality. Whoa, wow, I'm leaving.
You got no armor? No armor? Okay.
What? I like my ladies educated with a great personality.
They're all downstairs. Why is he going up?
I don't know. Ask him.
Oh wow. I'm afraid to hit that.
Oh,
hey, what?
Inami, come over here. Come here. Inami, come here, please.
Yeah, they're downstairs. They're downstairs.
I like my ladies poorly educated. I love the poorly educated. Lady got some hot thighs.
Wow.
Just saying.
Plus, I'm not going down the stairs. I'm going to the garage.
So Hillary Clinton.
I got one.
Cause
of
Joe
them.
Is poorly educated.
Right there by the steps. Oh, really? We're trying to get downstairs.
One's upstairs, office.
Got another one. Got another one.
Thank you. Leave my ass. I've been spotted by something.
Wanna check out where the hell it was coming from, or check the cameras?
I don't know where it's coming from, man.
Check the goddamn cameras, Goofy.
Oh, there it is.
Damn, I saw that.
Oh shit! Behind you!
Oh, fuck. Secure the biohazard container. There's only one guy, guys.
There you go.
Oh, bro! Bro!
Damn,
bro.
I was outside.
I had to answer text, so that's
why
I was
I live
going
in the USVD, so most likely low.
Okay, here you go. Okay, you ready?
Banjo.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12.
URL. LOL.
Bandit. There you go, Raging Cajun. There you go, bro. You gotta scroll down, though, because I think it's like, you'll see it. You'll know which cake I am talking about. I'm a Call of Duty person, so if you look at this cake, you'll know what cake I'm talking about. You can't use it for your wedding, because it's obviously for my wedding whenever I choose to get married. But I'm just saying, okay? Just saying.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container.
You can
look at it and steal it.
Better not steal it.
Got two of them.
Loading new magazine!
Finished reinforcing the wall!
Down to 10 seconds.
I'm in here, guys. Can you get it well?
5 seconds.
Just putting those things anywhere.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
I'm
okay, don't go there, okay?
I'm sitting right here.
I know which one, and I approve.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hi.
It's a nice cake, isn't it?
Mine. Dare you. Oh, I can see him.
Yeah, he's a camera.
Oh, okay. Shit.
It's amazing.
Where's he at?
I have a tear.
Can they blow up the fucking...
Oh, they destroyed one.
No.
The Batman one on.
Guy with the shield. Guy with the shield.
Changing mags.
Where?
Shit, he's got me on lock.
Ah!
Get out my case.
Fuck me up, good, yeah, fuck got me. Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Alright, he fucking fucked me in the wall.
Ah, I knew I should have looked to the right. He killed me from all the way over there. Bro, that's a clean
you get
shot.
Get out
then.
My cakes.
That's my cake, okay, bro? Y'all better step back. That's my cake. I'm just showing it to you to be nice so you have an idea of something really cool to bring to your wedding, but not that cake. You can't have it. You can't touch
shit.
It. You can't lick it. You can't dream about it.
New mag.
You know what? Just don't even think that you even saw that
catch
cake.
Catch y'all later.
Alright, Raging, you have a good night, bro. Thanks for stopping by.
Welcome to Burger King, may I take your order?
Yeah,
we won one, guys. Woo!
Actually, that's two that we won.
Man, I ain't got one single kill, but I beat my points.
Me too, I died twice. I won. Two, one.
Wee wee, pee pee, wee wee.
Really?
Yep.
Didn't we just defend? So I'm assuming there's a tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker! Guys,
you, that's my damn cake. Don't make me get my damn gun after y'all.
My cake. It's my cake! Oh, there's a new room.
Yeah, door barricaded. Yeah, what's up? Yeah!
Door is secure! Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. 10 seconds to insertion.
Offers lady a chocolate pie. Don't
I want a chocolate pie!
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Bomb, I wasn't planning on it, but thanks for warning me.
Ready. Visual on target.
They're above
us. Okay.
Breaching.
Ah, shit, I gotta put down armor again. Shit. Armor, get down, guys. If I can still manage to get it. It's over by me if y'all want it.
Oh, you don't want any chocolate pie.
I don't like
VD
chocolate pie.
VD watches it every day.
What size right here, buddy?
Oh, sorry.
Shit.
Oh. Yeah, pick her up first.
Oh, get in! Oh,
you
my god.
You shoot through the floor. You shoot through the wall.
God.
I moved.
That's why he got red burn on his knees.
JS,
motherfucking fucker.
I'm down. He's on the other side of the wall.
Look at him jacking out the gun. Like, JS,
I'm gonna die, ain't I?
No.
He's coming up the stairs on the shield.
There you go. Here, come here. Come and get this armor.
He just broke in lifeless.
Now you lay it down?
It's on your left, lifeless.
WTF, you guys come to these fucking conclusions.
Oh, I have to shut the camera on,
not me shooting, bro.
Come, before you come and revive me, he's breaking in. He's breaking in.
Yeah, and our teammate's over there.
Okay, can you come and revive me?
There's another guy in front of that door, ain't
he? Don't do that.
Securing the biohazard container.
Hey, damn.
Well, yeah. Bro. I saw a moment he was shooting at my teammate. I said, fuck this shit, fetch us.
I didn't get one single fucking
kill. That was a comeback victory, huh? Right. That's what I just saw.
Whoa, hold on, I missed something. Don't
God bless Yonis.
Oh, you don't want any chocolate pie.
Alright, guys, I think I'm done for the night. Play one more. I'll probably
work with them. Yo, those knees. Okay, one more. Cause I know it's past midnight and I work early, so I really do want to get off.
Yeah, I'm working.
Yeah, I gotta work tomorrow at 10.
I'm starting at 6. So, why go to bed? When you gotta get up in like 2 or 3 hours.
I'll probably wake up early and do some more GTA campaign tomorrow morning before I go work.
I'm glad you can wake up and play the fucking game. I can't. Once I wake up, I'm gone.
I always wake up at the same time, even if I don't want to. 7
I wake
o'clock.
Up at 3 a.m.
What time do you wake up?
7.
Who?
3:45
or 4. Start work at 5 in the morning. finish at 3:30 in the afternoon.
Work at 9 o'clock and then get off at 5 tomorrow.
I'm doing 6 to 12. And if I want, I could.
Lady, they're saying I watch porn and that's how I got rug burn on my knees.
Shit.
Well, I figured that's how you got it on your knees, too.
I go, what?
What?
V said, lady, they're saying I watch porn and that's how I got rug burned on my knees.
Oh,
damn. WTF.
I still didn't get it.
It's okay. You stay behind.
Alright.
No, stay on your knees until they turn red. Then we have something to make fun of you about.
Yeah, just.
Nah. Alright, my Rainbow Six Siege is fucking up, so I closed the app. I'm tired of it.
Me too.
I'm gonna go ahead and call myself a night because I know I'm gonna stay up. Good night,
bend
peeps.
Over and still
nah,
run.
Bend over and still run.
I won't do anything.
Damn, Lapis.
Fuck you, speaking. Guy. I thought you guys
fucked
were
up.
My friends.
Right,
well,
we are your friends. We were just messing with you. You're pulling your leg and all that, you know?
Yeah, I know, because it hurts. Stop pulling my leg. Gonna crush on for matchmaking.
Well, obviously, there's an error in matchmaking. So, since everybody is getting off, I suppose that will be the end for today.
Really?
Make sure to follow me and Amy.
Yes, don't forget to stop by and say hello to Warslayer and hit that follow button for him, guys. If you haven't hit that follow button already, go ahead and do so right now. V, I'm sorry, we are friends, okay? We were just pulling your leg. And as always, guys, I'll see you tomorrow night, same time as usual. Actually, it'll probably be late again because I close.
Ooh, you close.
Yeah.
You're lucky I'm off.
I was the last one to finish.
But until
no,
next time.
Don't follow anyone, just
toodles.
Me.
Don't follow V, guys. You have to follow me, remember? I gotta pass V. I'll follow us. We can do it. We can do it together. If we believe... Okay, we're not gonna finish with the song. Alright, toodles! Two toodles for one stream. Holy shit, balls.